Fire crews are busy battling a house fire in Luzerne County.
This fire happening on Mary Street in Kingston Township. It happened just before 10 o'clock tonight. That's when the first call came in. There is no word yet on the condition of the structure or if anyone was injured in the fire at this time. However, there was a heavy response by police and first responders, as you can see there. We'll make sure that we put any new information on this Luzerne County fire on PAHomepage.com.